That is the forest of Canaan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. The archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
We'll be fighting today.
Get your drills right, or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Thank you.
promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must know. Be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
We must go to the forest of Karnan. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
Can't stop me! You're not so smart!
Right into that!
I hope you're in it for rain more to take off.
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
Go! Go! He haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Andy! End me! Ah, oh, not you! Have some mercy! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidor rivers and trees.
No, no, no!
I take it this is the work of Conan.
This is the forest of Conan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Conan.
What is she? The Caragors? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in.
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll... I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Conan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Changed and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talion, we cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Who do you call to?
This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
We burn with you, and return will we.
It seems this Karnin isn't as powerful.
And thrice again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon and soon.
death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.
That river shrine could be a good place for a meditation.
Did you hear that?
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new.
Oh, my God. That's the ranger!
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? The people?
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce! So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way. Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down!
Yeah.
the bright Lord now.
Bright Lord, Dark Lord. Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces. This executioner has more to fear than the condemned do.
I hope so. Otherwise... Otherwise, I've wasted years of my life.
Look, the Ranger!
Get in!
They're gonna cut you to ribbons!
I was nearly done with my body count for the day. You go and show up.
Hey!
The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for. Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
Not every author seeks to inspire.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
Looking for ring wraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Sometimes I feel like a beast myself. Yeah, feels good.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
I steal!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the seeing stone. That's all I know! He's right here! Taste my blade! What have the Hydea revealed? Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close. Here it comes! The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
To create the Chosen, where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltaria what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
You remember that one? When we pulled the arms off that traitor?
Who can I forget? I have to say, he kept on fighting. kicked you with a gun in the crotch.
He did. He bloody hurt. Don't underestimate an armless Uruk ever again.
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we make a design.
And now we dismantle it.